Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi Co-op. Blue and Semi have jumped tonight. Woo. 006 is with us. Boris will be joining at some point. We don't know.
At some point.
We don't know.
He will, allegedly.
Yeah. I mean, it's a pretty safe bet eventually he'll show up. Didn't we get through Act 1 already?
I thought we were close.
Maybe we didn't
get close.
Get to the end, huh? Damn it. Well, that's fine. Whatever.
All right.
I hope I remember the controls.
Yeah, you'll pick them up.
Wait a minute. No. This is like showing the entire fucking... What the deuce is this? It's like going through the entire opening cutscene again. That's not good.
Did they... reset it with the update?
Fuck, how do I get out of this? Return to menu. There we go.
Control Alt Delete.
Yeah, I did select the right
technical
profile.
Technical difficulties, folks.
Yeah, Quest for Semi Co-op.
We'll be starting in just a few moments.
If they fucking wipe my save file again, I'm gonna be very unhappy.
Yeah.
All right, let me log out. Yeah. Yeah. Semi Co-op play campaign. Yeah, because I swear we got to Act 2.
Yeah, we got to Act 2.
Well, son of a bitch. They did.
They wiped it?
Apparently.
Son of a bitch.
What the hell, man? Fine. Fucking whatever.
It's okay. It's not like you had the rainbow gun,
no,
right?
You're right. We didn't.
Well, no, you did.
I did.
Just not in our game.
Yeah, I did on my personal one. But then that got wiped, so it's like, well, fuck. All right, fine, whatever. I'm just going to speed through this so we can get to a goddamn hive. I'm not even going to scan the son of a bitch. Let's just go.
Yep, just go. No point.
All right, fine. It's cool.
Maya Buttreeks was my character's name.
Nice. All right. I just sent you an invite, so hopefully that works at least.
I just got one. Yeah, man. I got an F rank. Oh, come on. Yeah, man. I know I just got an invite. Yeah. Tell my password to you.
No.
Oh.
Don't do that. I don't care about your password.
Okay. So I clicked on it and it did nothing. So.
Awesome. We're off to a great start.
Yep.
I'm gonna try it again.
Click here to join.
So I bet that means we don't have any of the... Yeah, we don't have any of the extra icons. Or at least I don't. Maybe you do on your side.
Give it another try, because it did not.
Oh, skins? God damn it.
Okay. Another try.
All right, let's see. Where are you? There you are. Okay.
Okay, invites me to play. Hive jump.
All right, I'm going to be red, because I'm fucking mad now.
Well, see, it kept my character. It kept my character for Quest for Semi. Quest for Semi Co-op.
Yeah, like, and I'm in the right profile for it, so I don't.
So they kept my profile. They kept my.
So do you have all your weapons and shit?
That I don't know, because I jumped out because I didn't want to mess around. Well, shit. What the hell? It didn't bring me into yours. It brought me into the game.
Oh man, I really want to love this game. I do, but it's just not.
So what's your? So what you're telling me is we're playing a different game tonight.
Fuck, we might have to.
Oh my god, really?
This is ridiculous.
What the hell? Find a match. Searching for match. No.
No.
No. No, because you invited last time.
Yeah. Yeah, I sure did.
We got ports and everything set up. Yeah.
I don't think that matters because we're going right through Steam. Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna check on settings. Anything, come on.
All right, I'm gonna leave the invite box up until something happens.
Oh my god, come on. What the hell?
Oh boy. All right, this is really good.
It's not letting me
go. There. Oh, ooh. Shit. All right.
All right.
That's great. Okay.
Here we go.
It's fucking goddamn.
Okay, let me see. What do I have?
Yeah, because you've got the fancy eagle emblem.
I've got breast plus. I've got all my shit.
Why the fuck did mine reset? Oh, makes me very sad.
Did something else happen to your account?
I don't think so.
Plasma charger or breast blessing?
God damn it. All right. Well, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Not mad.
No, you should be mad.
But I'm not. I'm not mad.
Okay. Overshield.
So dumb. All right,
I'll do overshield. All right. Well, that's what Scotch is for.
Yeah, I've got nothing. I've got the fucking standard ass bullshit ass whatever.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, I'm holding. Fuck you. All right, whatever. Let's fucking do it. Doesn't right. matter. I don't need fucking fancy weapons. Just do it.
Well, we're starting from scratch, right?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, good. And it's already telling me I've got a poor connection to you. Oh, my God.
Yep.
Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Wow. Flamed, nope. Asshole.
Well, I should be one to talk, because I just...
You just blew up, didn't you?
Well, no. I walked into something that explodes. This is a nice gun. I like it. Shall we?
Yeah, let's go.
All right.
What's this? What's this lady's deal? Oh, that's right. You Lieutenant Bird. All right. Very good. Ha 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 ha. Very clever. Oh, ouch.
That's what an overshield is for.
Oh, no. I think I'm going to die. Oh, no, I'm not.
Woo. Yeah, you can take that.
I kind of need most of it to get my shit back. Damn it. Oh, ouch. Yeah, I just got hacked. All the hell.
Nope.
Oops.
One of us picked up that.
Well, I guess the good news is that even if we do desync, we're not going to run into as much crazy shit as we did with three people.
That's true. Till Boris joins.
Yeah.
Although that's how we got a lot of really good goo.
That's true.
Oh. Hey, boss. Boss. There we go. Goo.
Oh.
What do you mean?
I think we might have actually just desynced.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Oh my goodness.
Where do you see me?
I see you fucking around in that tunnel we went to get the goo.
Nope.
Oh my god, this is really good.
Alright. I see a robot guy. Yep. Yep. Hold on, I gotta clean my glasses. I just smudged them to shit.
Nice.
Alright. Am I still dicking around, or am I...
No, you're standing by where the robot dude used to be.
Okay, next to the piece of goo?
No, there's no goo there.
Okay, so I'm gonna get that piece of goo.
Alright, you get that goo, man.
Let me guess, I died in your screen.
No, you're good. You're still good, but...
Oop.
Oh, now you just died.
I died in my... No, I did not die. Ha ha. Ha ha.
Oh, goodness.
Okay. All right. Well. Yep, I see you dicking around and shooting stuff that's not there.
Yeah.
So.
Well, it's here in my timeline, I guess. Oh, that dude's powerful.
Well, I would help you, except for I don't see anything.
Yeah, it's pretty empty. Because we're at the beginning of the fucking game. Oh no.
Whoa, okay, that's a lot of guys that just flew by me to go attack you.
Oh, really? I don't see anything.
Alright, well.
Oh, well, now I'm dead. And that thing is sinking. And now you just died.
Yep. Hey, look, you can get it.
Alright, I got it. It's fine.
And you're dicking around. Okay, so I'm going down.
Oh, jeez. Well, it's like they're spawning like we're not at the beginning of the game, but...
Whoa! I'm just gonna keep going?
Yeah, just keep going. I mean, we're in our own parallel universes here, so fuck does it matter? Ow.
It'd be nice if we each got our own goo, then.
I think we are. Oh, wait. Oh, now you're generating goo. Interesting. Maybe it's just a coincidence, though.
Except for you, you're actually killing shit that's on my screen, which is
yeah.
weird.
Yeah.
Maybe they improved it.
Maybe.
Like, I saw you shooting the ground at nothing. But, you know. Oh, and you died.
Well, you just spawned back in, I guess.
Nice if I could keep all of this goo. Yeah. Do you have the backpack?
I do.
Okay, because yeah, well, I have the backup.
Well,
I have the backpack.
I don't know. Man.
I have the backpack, apparently. Oh, and I died.
Well, I just re-grabbed it. But
okay.
I don't know.
Are you by a lava pit?
I was.
Okay, so we're
not anymore.
That far off. Did I just kill that big fucker?
Maybe. I think it was a team effort.
Well, okay.
Are you
gonna
get killed by
that
grenade?
Floor.
Yeah, you just
no,
got...
No, I fell through the floor.
Oh, nice.
I fell out of bounds.
Oh.
Somehow I fell through the bottom of the game.
Oh, boy.
Alright, so short answer, just keep going.
Yeah, just keep going. I mean, nothing you can really do about it.
You keep going, seeing as I am all the way at the beginning of the level.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Because
well,
I dropped through the floor.
It looks to me like you're fucking around on the bottom near me, but okay. That's fine, I guess.
I'm doing almost like a speedrun gamma. I am finding goo. Are you waiting for me?
No. I'm just destroying this last motherfucker, and then I'm going, I guess.
Okay, good. So that should happen.
All right, well, that's a good start.
How much goo do you have?
30. I had like 3,100. I've got 600 because I bought an overshield.
Okay, so I saw that, and I've got 8 grand.
Yes, correct.
Okay. Resync. Hey, resync, and desync.
I don't know. Do you get desync messages too? Or is it just
sometimes.
Me? Yeah, I'm not getting any, so that means we're probably still desync.
Yeah. Because
you just kind of died. Sort of.
I just blew up a bunch of shit and got a ton of goo. Okay, so I'm going to see. Before we leave, we should each see how much goo it shows on our screen that we picked up from this level.
All right.
And see if it actually syncs.
It matches up.
Yeah, see if it sinks independently. Oh, what the hell? That was a direct shot. Alright.
Oh, that was a bad idea because I killed myself. Good work, idiot.
The shorter utility cooldowns. Did you get something from a crate as well?
I did not. I have not found a crate yet.
Oh, require shit. Go right.
All right, well, I'm going in a door. Ah, crappity. Oops. Well, whatever. It's fine.
Yeah, go in a door.
I went in the door. Are you not in the door with me?
No,
oh, you just went through
in.
The door. Oh, crap. Now you just bumped us both out.
You just died as I am in.
No. No.
No, no, I am. I am in said door.
I'm back out in the main area because you went in the door.
I don't know what universe you're in, but
I'm in a separate universe, apparently. I guess just do whatever.
In my universe, I'm just winning.
Okay.
All I do is win.
Are you sick of winning yet?
And I just left the door. See?
Yeah,
I'm fine.
Okay, sure. We'll go with that, I guess.
And you just grenaded right near your face for some reason.
No.
Twice. That nothing, so I'm go this way.
Alright, well, you do that. You be in your own little world.
See, the shitty thing here, though, is that because we're on different... Only yours is streaming, so yeah, it makes me look like a douchebag.
Well, you know, I mean, I can't change the truth.
Hey. That's some alt facts right there.
God, alt facts, yeah, right. Well.
Right. Okay, I'm just gonna run to this door.
Oh, are you gonna go in a door now?
I just did.
Okay. Sure you did.
Resist death.
Oh, damn it.
Hold on. And I left.
No.
Hey, you actually killed a guy in mine.
Alright, well, that's something. Oh.
I'm guessing I'm just...
Well, you blew something up, but then you went in some lava, and then that was it.
Okay, well, I hope I get my... How much goo does it say you have?
1280 for this level.
Okay, mine says 2200 for this level. So hopefully we're both right, because yours only says 4.
No, yours says, like, plus 200.
Mine says plus 2000.
Oh, wow, okay. Alright, something tells me this isn't going great.
I'm curious if I can use the... Can I upload a picture to Twitch chat?
Probably. You can put one in Discord if you so choose.
That's fair. Print screen. I should press.
Damn it.
Function. Print screen.
Apple. Oh, well, alright.
Yep. Oh, there's a fire monster.
Jeez, right. It's that guy.
Well, it's a good thing we're both relatively good at this game.
Yeah, I mean, that's something. Really need a better weapon, though. Which I would have if it hadn't fucking deleted my game.
Oh, shit. Damn it. All right. Well, that's great, because now the backpack apparently is floating through the middle of no fucking place.
Oh, Jesus, and I just got wrecked, and I think the backpack's about to just eat it. Oh, maybe not. It appears to be invulnerable. And I just fell through the floor. Great. That's good.
Great. I fell through the floor just before as well.
mm-hmm. Yeah, so now I'm back at the beginning. All right, so if you see the exit, just fucking go through it. I mean, right. I don't...
I do see the exit, but I want to try to get more
All right. stuff. That's fair.
I feel like... Oh, yes. Jackpot. Here we go. Okay, and that's weird. I just had an alien walk straight through me as I was firing at it, and it walked away.
Nice.
Like, literally, I was shooting at it, and it just walked straight through me and didn't attack me. So...
Oh, my goodness. All right.
Okay, so for the record, I'm going to go through now. I have approximately... almost... Come on. 30. There. Almost 5... Almost 3,500.
Alright, okay. It said you had like 300 on my side. And now it doesn't even show your... Oh, wait, because you just spawned in. Alright.
How many does yours have?
Like 2,700. Close to that.
Mine has 11,500.
11,500, yeah. I'm seeing that.
Well, shit. Okay, so apparently we are getting our own, because there's no way I would have gotten to that. I had 8 last time, and I got 3,350.
Yeah.
So we are getting our own goo.
Yeah, we certainly are.
That's kind of fucked up.
Well, this is going to make boss fights real interesting.
Oh, jeez.
Since we're coming up to one. All right, well...
He's dead. He'll be dead. And you died.
And so did you. Cool.
Yep, you're firing the wrong way.
No, he's over on the right. Oh, now he just dove in.
Okay, you and I both died on mine. He attacks the backpack.
Oh shit. Oh, well, it says I have a backpack, but it's not showing. Whoa, geez, sorry, this could be a problem. I guess we just gotta be good enough not to. Oh, wow, yeah, and I'll just get flamed right away. That's cool. Like, how in the hell would you even get that? Oh, just like that, I guess. Where the fuck am I? Oh, good. Okay, well, at least it's up at the surface now. I guess the plus side is it shows like the backpack is taking no damage.
that is true.
And he's about to die, so he's dead.
Yeah, he died on mine too.
Okay, well that's something.
Okay, grab all the goo.
I'm grabbing as much as I can.
I just died. I fell to the ground.
And I just died as well. Whatever, we're out.
Yeah, now we're resynced, so...
Oh my goodness. This is a shit show. Okay, so about 15 minutes. I was right.
Gotta be. Gotta be.
Wait, it says you got a B? It says on mine we got a C. So everything is pretty much entirely separate. Once everything gets desynced. Holy shit. Alright. Whatever. I guess whatever.
And it is uploading to... to Twitch. Or not Twitch.
Oh crap, Discord. I forgot to fortify whatever. Nah, they're fine. They can handle it. Alright, I have number two, I guess.
Yep, you gotta invite me again.
Oh, that's right. Alright, I'm slightly less angry now, so I'll downgrade to orange.
No, you should still be pretty angry.
A downgrade. I'm not completely unangry, so whatever. Alright.
What DEFCON are you at now? Okay, and apparently it won't let me click on your invite.
Nice. Come
on. Join.
There we go. Okay. That one actually went a lot better.
Alright. Oh, there we go. I feel like I should stay with the plasma charger instead of the brass blessing.
Could the brass blessing destroy walls and shit?
I'm level 3. I don't recall if it... I don't think it does. That's why I want to keep the plasma charger.
Yeah, well, what are you going to do? Right. Oh yeah, that does show B. You're right.
Yeah, I told you. See, I'm not lying. This shit happened.
Yeah, it's interesting. All right, well, we're resynced, sort of, maybe.
Yep.
Yeah. Awesome.
Getting all those shitty messages.
Yeah, that's great. Awesome. Maybe it was better when we were desynced.
Yeah, I know. I actually got goo.
Hey, man, I'm missing all of my weapons. I think I need goo.
You know, all I hear is blah, 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 blah. I'm a whiny little bitch, blah, blah, blah.
Whatever. I'm not saving your ass when it starts swarming then.
Oh, I don't need my ass saving. I'm fine.
Well, good, because you're not going to get it.
Hey, look, that's nice. You finally have an overshield. That's nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Nothing
up there?
No,
it's just a circle.
Oh.
Jump jets unavailable. Yep, we can. Oh.
Well,
oh, shit.
Well, that happened.
That was stupid. Yep. Faster overheat. Ooh, that's pretty nice. Now, were those just level specific?
They are hive specific, so.
Ooh,
next
okay.
couple levels. Shit.
Okay, so let's not leave quite yet. Oh, boss. Oh, grenades for you.
I've already got full.
It's unfortunate when we desync that is for the full hive.
Yeah, it doesn't come back between levels or something.
Yeah. Ooh, alright. Oh, shit.
Oh, careful.
Meh, overshoot him. Let's... Nope, you got that already.
Yeah, it's already cleared out. All right, well, that went pretty well.
Hey. Trying to think what I should do next. Should I just save up for... Yes. You think so, yes?
It's pretty good.
Okay. And then 200,000 for the next upgrade?
I think so, yeah.
You didn't get there?
I have not gotten there yet, no.
Okay. A little bit. Oh, okay, good.
Alright. You were worried because you weren't seeing the messages, right?
Correct.
Yeah.
Correct.
Ooh. Oof.
Well.
Uh-oh. Oh, okay.
Yep.
Oh, oh, there's a door over here and a box up there.
I'll get the box. Right. Give me the box. Give me the box, Marge. Give me the box. Aw, oh, your heart now. But I thought you were an angry heart. Ooh.
I was a moon before. I'm like, nah, the moon's not angry enough.
I don't know.
Oh, we do. Oh, we don't have. Ouch.
Next health up. No jump jets available.
No jump jets, yeah.
Thank you for the free goo.
Missed the message.
Yep.
And, okay.
It's not all like right. It was prominently displayed at the beginning of the level.
It may have been. I don't know. I'm kind of ignoring all these desync messages, so everything else just kind of gets lost.
No, yeah, doesn't really put it there. Kind of puts it prominently across the top of the screen.
Eh, whatever. That's what I'm sticking with.
Oh, awesome.
Hell, maybe we'll be to Act 2 by the time Boris gets here.
Is this Act 2 or Act 1?
This is Act 1.
Oh, we're missing something up there.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Like all the way up there?
No, straight up. Just above me. Oh, I shit, see. There's a crate too. Eh.
A big one or a small one?
Eh, small one.
Eh, be without them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You notice that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's too quiet.
No desync issues. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. And you're dicking around. Fuck.
Yeah. Yeah, we got it again.
Damn it.
Well, we got a level and a half.
Maybe we have to stay in close enough proximity?
I don't know. Maybe?
Yeah. On the bright side, we get to keep our own goo again.
Yeah, that's true.
So it effectively doubles our goo. Alright. Whoa, pincer, fucker.
Yeah, fuck you, bitch.
Alright, well, I found the exit. So whenever you're ready.
No, I'm not quite ready yet. I've got way too much goo around here. Okay, yeah, we can probably go now.
Alright.
Did you get hive swarming?
I did, but nothing really happened.
Oh, okay, so they swarmed for me. Apparently.
Oh, wait, shit, this is a boss, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's switch to rockets. Ah, I don't have enough for an upgrade, never mind. Fuck it.
Okay, well, I will go for rockets. Oh, is this... What's his nuts? Alright.
It's gonna be the same lava dude from before.
Okay. Oh, resynced.
Oh, so it did. Huh. Wow. All right, where are you going, you little shit? To the left.
Ooh. Oh, false. Not cool. Alright, alright. Hang in there, hang in there. Yep.
There we go.
Nope. How did I die?
That's a good question. Were you on fire?
Maybe. I was on fire.
There we go. That's better.
What rank?
A. I see an A.
I see an A.
Awesome.
Whew. Hey, I had more kills, at least on my screen.
Alright, I better fortify this one, though, if there's going to be two of them.
Yeah, I would.
Alright, we're good.
Alright. Ooh, I wonder if I can... Can I view from here? Because I can do chats. It says to watch, but I don't... I think this is just a chat app. You can keep going. I'm just around on my tablet.
Getting to the next one here.
Oh, here we go. Hive jump. Ads. Okay. Let's go. Hey. All right.
There we go. Okay.
What insignia do I want? Ooh. Yes. Barcode. I can be bought. Eh, no, I still like my funky head here. Alright. I see you've calmed down to yellow.
Yeah, it's getting better. It's getting better.
Yeah. Come on, you apes want to live forever.
Ooh, that could be a little dangerous.
Yeah, that's bad.
Oh, watch that.
That was bad. That was bad. Just inside the blast radius.
Like he ran right into it.
No, I stepped back. I shot it.
Ah.
But I shot it just close enough.
Yeah, shit.
Well, fuck him. Yep, that guy.
Yeah, I see him right there. Bullshit.
Damn it. Sorry.
Could have been real bad.
Eh, where's the fun? Felt a little bit of bad. Oh, balls.
Oh, it's guarding the door.
Yeah, careful down.
Bam.
Careful down there. Yeah.
Alright, it's this lady's deal. Something, something, healing goo, blah, 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 blah.
Healing goo, I pity the fool. Yeah.
Whoop.
Whoop. Yep. Whoop. Fuck. No, balls. Yeah, I feel like right is the way to go. Ooh, plasma resist. That's handy.
Does it do anything for us in this one? I guess, maybe.
Yeah, there's a handful of guys. Better.
Ow.
Oops. Yeah, don't hit the spikes.
Yeah, that's good advice.
Oh, shit. You seen that?
Seen what?
All right, it's back. it was desynced for a little bit.
Yeah,
cool.
Yeah, I was like,
okay, here we go.
Maybe we should stick together here. Just in case. Just in case that's what's causing it.
Oh. You can. You can, if you hit jump, it gives
a little
pause. A
little stutter step there.
Yeah. At least something. Alright.
Whoa.
Oh. What the fuck was that? Oh. Well, there's the exit, so.
Anything
good?
I just retreading old ground here.
Yep. Alright.
Alright, an entire level without a desync. That's pretty good.
Alright, yeah.
Warming up the internet lines here.
Yes.
Oh shit, I didn't even see Jeff's message there. 10 to 15. Right before you posted your little thing.
Oh yeah. Oh, I missed that as well. I'm like, what the hell are you talking about? Wait a minute, we just did this.
Did what?
This is literally how the last level started.
Oh, was it? Oh yeah, there was the little bridge and the...
Yeah.
Okay, well, maybe it's just a coincidence.
Procedurally generated to be exactly the same damn thing. Hey, look, there's a door right here.
And a big dude. All right, door it is.
Door?
Yeah.
I'll let you.
Let's go. Alright, it's not the same door thing though, so that's something.
Yeah. Oh, I heard. Oh.
Oh, careful.
Yep. Women. Regen. Oh.
And there definitely wasn't a black guy in the last one, so.
Yeah, that's true.
We're good.
We had a woman last time. Oh.
Yeah. Doctor of some description, right?
Of medical something. Medical assistance. We do have jump jets.
Oh, look out for that one, though. Oh!
Hey.
Ouch.
Hey
yo!
Giving me a minute here. My controller's not connecting properly. Oh, wait, now it's connected. Yes, never mind.
Wait,
good news, bad news. The desync isn't gone. And I don't know what the good news is, so whatever.
Good news, we got the game working.
Yeah, I guess that's a good news.
Yeah, we were almost to the point of calling it because it was just not working.
Yeah, I couldn't invite him and everything was just.
Well, he invited me, but every time I clicked on it, it would take me to the game and not to actually join.
Oh, other bad news though, we reset the campaign. So that's. Yeah, I don't know.
So
like, my save game was gone.
Yeah, his save game's gone. I have all of my shit, so my save game is still there. His is not.
Well, I'm about to launch and see what happens here.
Ooh.
There we go.
Spelunker.
I finally saw that. I noticed that they have a dark theme on the chat. That's nice. It made me happy.
Oh, for Twitch? Yeah.
Twitch, yes.
Yeah.
Well, as I was telling Mr. Bond before, I finally brought up chat on my tablet that I have not used in a long ass time. And my tablet's too old to install chat or Twitch. So I have to do a Twitch chat app, which does not allow for that flexibility. So, yeah.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. Well, this is how old it is. I can't install Chrome.
Wow, you have a pretty old tablet there.
Yep, but I can still watch Netflix and Hulu, not Amazon, though.
All right, so it's not that old.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see, who's all... I'm going to stalk the character. Doesn't look like anybody's really in here tonight except for us. Okay, that's cool.
That's fine.
Yeah. So, should I kind of just chill out until you guys are...
Yeah. Yeah, okay. We'll be hitting a boss soon, then we'll get you in here.
All right, I am just going to play in the arcade then.
All right, yeah, it's a good warm-up too.
Is it okay for me to use my Quest for Semi-Co-op character?
I think so. Yeah.
Not like you can lose anything like I did.
Yeah, I still have all my stuff. So.
Yeah, see?
Fucking dumb. That's dumb as hell. I don't like
Maybe
it.
Maybe it's because you had you were too good, so they thought, nah,
that very well could be. They're like, you know what?
I think they're shit to the left.
This dude needs a handicap. And they're not wrong.
His ass.
They're not wrong.
No, they're not wrong.
Ooh. I can either... with a lot of goo, I can either upgrade my gamma ray to full, or my brass blessing, or I could save it.
How much you had?
10,000.
I would upgrade the brass blessing's nice, but really good.
I've been using the pulse rounds or the pulse rounds.
No.
All right, where was the? Oh, here.
Yeah. Up. Hold on. Wait for me. Yeah, to get
yeah,
closer.
Yeah,
so
that's
we
right.
think it may be a proximity issue when we transfer like channels and stuff. Okay, so we should be up to boss almost.
Yes, I think this is the boss now.
What is the fucker for this?
I think it's the big fat dude on the right.
Hmm. Rockets it is.
Coda.
Alright.
Yeah, alright.
I've been listening to this OST quite a bit.
Yeah, it's pretty good, huh?
Yeah, it's a standard on my
crap.
It's a standard thing I play a lot of times, especially like when I'm programming or something, because when code reviewing someone's code, just because since there's no singing,
yeah,
and it's good beat, it's just good stuff.
Cool.
Yeah, if you're shooting his face, that's not going to do anything.
Oh, well, that's good to know. After I was doing that the entire fucking level.
I was like wondering, what the fuck are you shooting at?
That makes sense. Happy to know that I did jack shit on that.
Well, you tried, and that's the important part.
Yeah. Yep. Hey, 10 minutes on that one. We're getting better.
Oh, nice.
All right. Dun, dun. Although you did definitely beat me on kills that round. But I won last time. Yep.
You guys have another round yet still?
No, that was the boss for it.
Yep.
Okay.
You are welcome to join us.
Although I am going to go use the restroom real quick, so it'll be a minute or so.
Well, if you're going to do that, I should probably do the same.
Probably.
So, thanks for joining. We'll see you later.
Okay. Bye. Hmm. Resolution 1680 by 1050. Let's try that. I wonder if it'll work. I might have to restart the application. Sure, whatever. Let's try it. See if it works. See if I break my machine here. It's not a rig by any stretch of the imagination. It is just a little shittin'. Ooh. Just up my resolution here, and it's actually, I have a 1680 by 1050, and it looks like it's actually much clearer.
Much clearer than?
Then I think I had it on 1240 by 768, so obviously it's going to be...
Ah, gotcha.
I'll probably have to, if I undock my monitor, I'll have to change it back, because it's... no way that my regular machine is that. It's just a laptop, so. Ooh, invites me to play. Come on. There we go. Why? Okay.
Yeah.
Making me use the mouse. It's making me use the mouse here, so.
Oh.
Okay, did it work?
I don't think so. Oh, wait. Yeah.
Oh, wait.
There we go.
Enter. Press enter to chat. Yeah, right. Oh, wait. Maybe this will work. Hey. Okay, yeah, that worked. Alright. Although, interestingly, I don't see anything like with you selecting anything. I thought that was used to be a... Oh, medium campaign.
What?
Medium campaign match is what it says.
Interesting. I didn't notice that before. Well, that's weird, because this is Act 1. It should be easy. Yeah, whatever.
That might be a bug.
Doesn't matter.
What color have you guys been playing as? You're green right now?
I've been shifting, but I can change to whatever.
I don't care. I just want one that's not the same.
He doesn't stick to color stereotypes there.
That's right. Well, I'm colorblind.
Fuck off.
Oh, shit. So, can you send that invite again?
Oh, did it expire or whatever?
Probably in 15 seconds. Here we go. Yeah, come on. Oh, fucking A. Oh, there we go. All right.
Okay, apparently since I didn't actually start the level before, it didn't say what I actually spent it on, but we'll just lock that in. Hey, just kind of curious, what is my upload, what does my connection look like to you guys?
It's like bouncing between 40 and 60.
Okay, just so you're aware, Adam's has been, yours has been bouncing mid 30s to 50, surprisingly. Kevin's is holding pretty stable around high 40s to 50s.
Oh, and now I've just learned that my webcam is not actually doing anything.
Oops.
Awesome. Oh, man. All right. Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Fucking whatever. It's fine.
Poor connection to Mr. Blonde. So,
Mr. Blonde?
Mr. Blonde.
Oh,
the door. Going in it.
Whoa. Whoa.
Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Sorry for the big block of red where my cam should be. I'm not sure why it's not working tonight.
death of your enemies? The blood of your enemies? What the hell? Whoa, balls! Okay, almost died on there. Alright. There we go, okay. Resist death. That's a good quality.
Well, could be useful. Well, it didn't help that guy. No,
that guy is signal interfered.
We're going back, baby.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, we should probably go this way. Oh, what do we got here? Yeah. Oh. Okay.
Ooh, I like blowing stuff up. Ah, shit. Come on, monitor.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, right. My screen blacked out when I jumped down. Like,
brilliant.
What the fuck.
It's like, well, that guy's gonna die.
Surprise! I was like, okay, if I just float for a little bit, and then it's like, damn it. Well, found exit.
Don't go yet.
Well, yeah, I know that.
Did you just fall down to like the bottom?
Oh, I didn't. There's a door over here.
Hold on. Okay, I suppose you can go through it and hopefully I don't.
I really wish that there was a way to turn off these desync messages.
Yeah. Oh, well. Well, that's fucking great.
Hey, it's okay. You're near me.
Gosh dang it. Oh, did you fall through too at some point?
No, I'm just up top getting all this goo that's still up here. All
right.
You guys have apparently just decided to miss. So
well,
we were
busy forging a path.
Hey, look, we're together yet.
All right, see you guys later.
We're good team workers.
Yep, doing our own shit.
The leprechaun told me to burn
things.
Principal Skimster, Skimstable Princester.
Super Nintendo Chalmers.
I'm learning.
C-A-T. Wow, wow.
You choose
me? Watch, at least you can see the exact moment where his heart breaks.
And there.
Hello.
Oh, swarm.
Well, alrighty.
Alright, gotta find...
Fuck.
Find this. It's
oh, there.
One.
Oh, we started with Dash BBB. No, man. This is just straight through Steam. We don't have any control over that.
Whoa, okay. Here they are.
Where the fuck? Like...
They're all down here.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, all right. There we go.
Leg.
Desync
racing.
I take back everything I said about this gamma ray. I just took out, like, that whole entire swarm.
Jesus. Well, it's still legging all the hell. There we go. Alright, that's the whoa, Jesus. Let's fucking eat shit.
Right? Oh.
Yeah, this gamma ray, buddy. Oh boy. It's full power.
Alright,
oh,
there nice. We go. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh no, jump. No, dead.
Oh, well, that would have been important to read.
That's why it's one of those things, like, I always do a double tap at the beginning to see if it it jumps or not.
I thought I did a double tap, but apparently not.
Double tap.
Everything else is clear to the left there.
Oh, okay. That makes sense why that case is open already. All right. Well, thanks for telling me before I just dicked around.
Well, you know, you should shoot the boss in his weak spot, too.
You know, you're a dick, so
you know,
we can dick
you know,
around all you want.
Maybe if you were a good team member, you would... remind me that shooting his face did nothing.
Well, you know, you gotta learn somehow.
By me shooting him in the face repeatedly and you go, oh yeah, that doesn't do jack shit.
Yeah, I mean...
Oh, thanks.
Should be paying attention
well,
to the health bar.
Well, his health kept going down. His
well, because I was shooting
down.
Him.
Well, exactly.
Because somebody knew what they were doing.
Hey, at least some of us still have our weapons.
Yeah, you jackass. Whoa! I'm sorry. Who's getting their ass kicked up there?
Excuse me. I'm pretty sure my shot blew him up.
Hey, I wasn't talking shit up there. That was Mr. That was all 006 there.
Yeah.
Oh, there I am. I was like, Mike didn't spawn anytime soon. There we go.
Oh, looks like that guy just killed you.
Huh? Why? Why?
What's your operating number? GK42, kiss my ass.
Oh. My lord. My lord.
Stormtrooper.
Stormtrooper.
Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper. Ra, 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 ra.
Go fuck yourself.
Oh. What's up?
Oh, God.
Ooh, there's a door.
There is indeed a door.
There's always a door.
We should go through said door.
Perhaps the door is ajar.
No, it's not. It's a door.
Okay. I'll be right over there.
Dick.
Sorry. Which, I was just facepalming that dad joke.
Oh.
Okay.
Well, I don't do that.
Nope. I didn't do anything really there. I think that's the problem.
See, maybe one of us can actually talk.
That's all right. You can talk to Vanna Jasso. Oh.
I will talk to... Oh, shit. Jump jets off? Yep.
Yep. Oh, damn it. Oh, no. That was so close.
We lost it all there.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's a jetpack. And Boris grabbed it. What a douche.
Hey, are you saying I can't handle the backpack? Shit it.
No, I'm just saying you're a douche.
Get it.
That's also true.
You know who's a douche? The guy hogging all the freaking goo.
You know who's a douche? The guy who takes the other team players off the edge into lava? Yeah. Yeah, that'll never go away.
Seriously, are you ever going to just let that go?
No.
Nope.
That will never go. Where the fuck are we going, guys?
Over this way, I guess.
Is there shit over here?
No.
Fuck! That was brilliant. Way to go.
It was pretty good.
Whatever jackass was leading that time, jeez. Oh, yep, this way. Yep.
Oh, there's a box over to the left, eh?
Yep, oh. And a boss over to the... Well, not a boss. Ooh. Box over to the left. Oh, ooh.
Ah. Ooh, these guys are nasty.
Oh, shit. Nasty.
Letting all the stank out. Oh, I found the exit. That's not what I want, though. Whoa!
Oh, another door.
Hold on.
Where are you guys?
Bottom left.
Anybody need grenades? Nope.
Nope.
Okay.
So you said you found a door?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'll stop dicking around now.
Okay. Come on.
Oh no, why stop now?
I'm not an archard.
Hey, by the way, guys, proud moment tonight. My daughter said, "Dad, can we watch Star Wars?" Yes. Yes, we can watch Star Wars. And then...
By the way, you don't have jetpack.
Yeah, I know. I knew that time.
I don't think
at least one of us realized it.
Double six really didn't realize until after that, but then I missed the platform.
Hey,
so
you know what? Go bold or
dead.
Go bold or go home. I just went home.
The devil's in the details. Let's just leave it there.
Oh.
There we go.
You're welcome. I just saved you. You fell out of bounds? Who fell out of bounds?
Nobody fell out of bounds.
Mine said you fell out of bounds.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Is this a boss yet?
I think
three.
So.
Okay. Well, I'm going to grab rockets just in case.
So, what is the fire boss?
Big flying fire bat thing.
Magslug is useless. Yeah, rocket. Actually, I'm not gonna go with rockets. I'm gonna go with pulse rounds. The gamma ray would be useless against this guy.
I don't know.
Fuck.
Shit, it's an ambush. Well,
so maybe rockets are okay, as long as you don't jump into the ceiling and die.
Okay, yeah. So maybe my gamma ray would have actually been freaking helpful.
Yeah.
Yeah, see?
Should have stuck with my own, whatever. Ugh. Oh man, okay. The leg is real.
So are we all actually still together?
Yep. Yeah, we're getting desync messages and everything.
Okay.
Fucking assholes. No. Yeah. I think this happened last time too.
What? That we got an ambush? Oh, ouch.
That we're like, oh, it's a boss. Let's bring out our rockets, and then we got an ambush.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Like,
hey, exactly what happened last time.
Which is part of the reason why I held on to the pulse rounds. Where's the backpack?
I died with the backpack.
Ooh, I died. That hurt.
Where is it now?
Apparently, I have it.
You have it, apparently. Weird. Oh, that's going to be real bad.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. Oof. Noticing that?
That there's no messages?
Yeah.
Yeah, oh.
Okay, so hang tight, guys.
Yeah, only 43 seconds. It's fine. Oh.
Well,
oh my goodness.
Am I by you right now, Mr. Bond?
No, I'm dead.
Okay, did you just fall in the lava?
I did, yeah.
Okay, so we might still be synced. Might. Keyword.
So, interesting thing to note, though, is that we did find out that if you desync, we each get to keep the goo that we collect while we're desynced. So, in essence, it could multiply the amount of goo that we actually get.
Ooh.
Oh! Who that just threw a grenade?
That was me. See, we're still synced.
All right, and so I'm the one left out apparently. Oh crappity! Oh, all right, we're getting the fuck out of here. Fuck off! Oh no, that wasn't the boss. Now this is the boss.
No, it's not the boss. Is it the boss?
Lava.
Now it's the boss. Yeah, because we went through a normal level, we had an ambush, and now we're at number three. Yeah?
The lava interrupted the story, but A plus parenting right there, bro. Thanks, Mega Weapon. Yeah.
Now it's the boss, right?
Maybe.
So the CEO of the president, owner of the company that I work for, there's a section of a big meeting that we have where we can ask them anything.
Oh.
My office mate asked them, when is this thing going to open? We're ready to eat, bro. and the owner's like, she's like, I read this. I was like, what's bra? And someone had to tell her, bro or something. And she's like
what's
oh.
bro? Oh, no. Okay.
And then she made fun of, essentially made fun of my office mate saying that, so he's missing a comma. You know, commas are important. Next time we have a talk on grammar, we should make sure
we're
talking about
commas. So did the CEO actually answer the question or no?
After somebody actually, are you going to actually answer this question? It's like, end of May.
I mean, I'm all for calling out people's grammatical bullshit, but answer the question, bruh.
Yeah. that just made me think of that.
No worries. But anyways, yeah, cool story, right?
Cool story, bruh.
Cool story, bruh.
Yeah, right, bruh.
God damn it. Whoa, I fell.
So apparently right. I'm still desynced.
I think you two are, no? I don't know. It's so hard to tell. Whoa, Jesus, fuck. These guys have got something to say.
Okay, Mr. Bun, you just spawned near me?
No.
Okay, and hive swarming.
Oh, that's what's going on. Everything just kind of went nuts for a bit. Ow.
So, but are you sure we're not on the medium?
Be on the medium now, because this is the second segment of the hive.
Yeah, okay. I would have used the gamma ray. What?
So, interesting thing to note, apparently some of the guys just decide to walk straight through me without attacking.
And the rest of
them? Happened last time we desynced.
Well, the good news is we're going to earn more goo.
Yeah, that is. There. It, oh, balls. If we survive this.
I still think I might be connected with somebody.
Well, it's not me. Thanking any messages, and you guys are just kind of fucking around, so.
Jump jets are unavailable. And somebody's just sticking around. Who went into the cave?
I went in, and I went got the stuff, and then I came out.
And now I'm in a cave.
Well, I just went in a thing, so I think we might be synced.
Oh, you can get knockback immunity.
Yep.
I got all the goo. Okay, yeah. So we're synced, and well, Mr. Bond is in acid.
Hey, yeah. There's another door over here. In we go.
So we have jump jets. Are you in the door, Mr. Bond?
No, I'm not.
Mr. Bond's proxy is like
firecracker.
Is rocketing everything for himself because he's.
Oh, brah. I just died, brah.
Ah, brah. Come on, brah.
Come on, brah. And Mr. Bond is just standing in. Well, yeah, you weren't taking any damage.
I'm not your brah.
Oh, there's another door here. Interesting.
I'm not so supportive.
Oh.
Okay, and I saw Boris go up, and Mr. Bond is.
Oh, well, alright. Well, that was a little premature, but okay.
Did it pull you out?
Yeah.
You're alive! I'm about to be dead.
I say you, he did.
Baba da boopy?
Boopy da baba!
Peter, what the hell are you doing? I'm speaking Italian.
I poke my head out.
Teddy Tanager, the candy manager. Yeah, Rams, you want about it?
Well, somebody just died. Wasn't me.
Not me. It must
Not
have been
me.
You.
Then who?
Nice shot.
Well, the good news is I found the exit. Bad news is, should I take it?
Not yet.
Not quite yet. Oh, definitely don't take it. Come on.
Yeah. Yeah, don't take it. Hive swarm.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Expand our goo.
Goo expanding! That sounded wrong.
Oh, alright. Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Here they go!
Whoa! Okay, leg.
Oh jeez, yeah, hold
did
it.
Did you die?
Oh no, come on. What in the...
Nope. Did you die?
I did, but it just...
Well, okay, I guess we're exiting.
I didn't exit.
Shit ton of goo.
I did not touch
not
that exit that time.
I'm not your pal guy.
I didn't exit. It spawned me back by the wherever it thought the backpack was, and I hit A to pick up the backpack.
And then you went through the door.
Nowhere near the door, and I'm pretty sure that's what caused the exit.
Okay, so do I stick with
getting,
rockets?
I'm getting sync issues now.
I haven't seen those yet.
I just got a sync message.
I got a sync message.
I got the message that I locked in.
Okay. What do you think? Boss or no boss?
Not yet.
Boss.
Second. This is the second level of the
plasma charger.
Yeah.
I mean, not like it matters. We're all fighting our own little war, anyways.
Well, that's true. Like with every game.
All right, I'm shooting.
Yeah, that's true.
I think you and I are still synced. Boris.
Yep, I think so. And
I'm
Mr. Bond is in his own...
Though.
Yeah, I'm just going off on my own. Fuck it.
Well, that's... What's new, right?
Not much.
You don't need us.
And we don't need you. Ooh, resync message.
That must just be because of us.
I think it's just between you two.
Yes, the two of us. We can do it if we try, just the two of us. You and I.
This is not. Do you think?
You fell out of bounds. Start at the. What?
Are you still in bounds?
What a
shit
show.
Yes.
Okay, how do we. Do we want to go down or do we want to.
Yeah, we should go left and go down.
Ooh,
allegedly, the backpack is dead. You're not dead, but. You know.
I mean, it's gonna. If we die, it's gonna spawn us wherever the hell it feels like. Oh, where's the hive spawn? It's for me. Oh god.
Oh yeah, it is. What the fuck? Got no message about it. Oh, but geez, that was a little late.
Did you finally get the message?
Yeah. It's like been swarming for 10 seconds, and oh, by the way, hive swarming. Great, awesome.
Oh, great, I'm cornered. That's fun. And it's gonna put me back by this.
Well, on the bright side, you can grab the backpack now.
Maybe.
Oh my goodness, please. I did not fall out of bounds. Fuck off.
So, Mr. Bond, you said this it uses it as a peer-to-peer connection?
Yeah, they don't have a central server syncing everything up.
It's an interesting way of doing it.
Yeah, it is, if it works.
But it's really, really relying on
apparently,
all the connection.
Apparently I just fell on spikes and didn't die.
Oh my god, what the hell is going on here?
No!
It's just acid, you'll be fine.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just funny, it's just a little penis. Have you seen my penis? Give it a piece of cheese!
I did not desync on purpose. If I could, I would, but I did not.
Well, you didn't desync the audio chat, so...
Oh, sorry, you're breaking up.
Alright, so we're going in.
You're going into
okay,
what?
Blow some stuff up, stay back. We just ran into a cave.
Alright.
Zorana Silverstein.
I think the hive is still kind of swarming. A lot of shit going on. Ooh. Oh, yeah, there we go.
That was a close one. Oh, you might want to stand back from that one, eh? There you go.
Eh, it's fun to live dangerously. Faster movement. Alright.
So,
I'm assuming
that if we're not synced, that he doesn't get our upgrades.
I would guess that's the case.
Yeah. The interesting thing again is that the goo is independent, which is interesting.
But I thought there was something weird, like sometimes like the amount that you thought you had when you were done is weird, whenever you beat the boss.
We've been testing that, and it so far has seemed that whenever we desync, that it actually ends up working properly. We end up getting whatever ours were recorded on our screens.
If we get the chance to, I think it would actually be interesting for us to all stream to the same thing in situations where like this happens. Ooh, so then anybody watching would be like, oh, this is really, really... Everybody sucks except for Mr. Bond.
No.
No, he's got a point.
Hey. Ice warm. All right.
Yeah, I don't know. Having like all three of our screens showing the same level but different bullshit happening, that would be pretty hard to follow. Granted, this isn't very easy to follow the way it is, and we're playing the goddamn thing.
Yeah, and considering that your stand-in here is
Oh my god! Wow,
causing me some problems because he's stuck up here. So anytime I die, I go back by him. So I go all the way back to the beginning.
So the short answer is don't die.
Well, that implies that I'm good enough to not die.
Yeah, you know, I'm not gonna speculate.
He's got you there.
That was kind of like a burn for my burning myself. Well, being a smartass, I don't know what that was.
No, that was pretty much a burn to yourself. So I'm going through a door, while you guys apparently fall to your deaths. Here.
Hey, I'm not all right,
so everybody's desynced now. Awesome.
No, I went into
the Joint Human Services. Doc Hightower. Oh.
I made it all the way to the bottom. Shorter utility cooldown. I don't need the utility.
Oh my goodness.
I guess we use the shield. Does that count? Does that mean it?
Does it recharge faster?
Whoa.
Yeah. Did you see the resyncs?
No. But I'm seeing a whole butt ton of shit just get torn apart.
Butt ton of shit.
Yep, butt ton of shit.
Butt ton. Not a shit ton of butt.
Well, that could also be true.
Or butt sugar.
No, I don't think that is true. Hey, guess what? I grabbed a backpack.
Backpack.
At least I shouldn't go spawning all the way back by Mr. Bond's.
I found the exit, by the way. Should we just go through it?
No, not yet.
Because
we found
the exit
too, and we're just getting shit. Let's get our goo.
Get the goo.
And then we'll go with you.
A goo.
All right, well, I'm going to go in this door. Oh, never mind. I guess somebody went through the exit.
Well, you should have told us that you were going to go through the...
I just did it, so...
Boss?
All right, now we're boss. At a boss, right? Unless we get another fucking ambush.
Which guy is this one now?
Big fat guy on the right.
Okay, so don't shoot him in the face.
Don't shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the last thing. That's,
rockets, pulse rounds, or spread shots.
Rockets. Probably rockets.
What's your rockets at? Yeah, they were fully loaded, so
it's
do it.
Fully.
It's Philly.
All right. Go time.
It's crushing it. Oh, this is.
Way to go. Night. Who fucking blew up all those? Mr. Bond.
What?
Apparently blew up all of our little side.
Side? What are you talking
sections
about, man?
Sections that we can jump on for this boss?
There's no sides. What are you fucking talking about? There's no side sections.
There was like a section. Okay, what the hell's happening? Okay, so there's like these side sections that you can jump on, and apparently you blew them up.
Not that I've seen. It's dead, so.
Yeah, I just killed it. Oh, come on. What the
fuck?
What the fuck?
Nice. I got all of that.
We must have been desynced then, because I just picked up.
Yeah, probably.
I got a green. Okay.
So let's see what we got here.
What do you guys see?
I see an A.
I see an A.
Okay.
Oh, hold on. Who's got most kills? I got 661.
I have 881.
I have 420.
I see 427 for Boris and 277 for Mr. Bond.
I see 235 for you and 164 for Boris.
Okay, that we must have all desynced at some point in time.
Yeah.
On this one.
And if we go back to Discord. Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I have
evidence that I had the most kills that round. And I got an achievement. Shut up, Wesley.
What?
I don't know.
Everybody still there?
Yeah, still here.
Did 006 just cut out his audio?
I go on mute because otherwise you hear this.
Yeah, nice.
So I go on mute.
Oh, boy.
All right, let's try it again, I guess.
Again, I guess.
Oh yeah, let's try to get to invite everybody again.
Yummy, yummy scotch down my belly.
Did you send me the invite?
I did.
Oh, there it is.
So are we still in the first world?
Yeah, this is still Act 1.
Okay, but
we still must be...
But this is a six deep whatever hive.
Okay, guys, I'm seeing input delay.
Uh-huh.
100 milliseconds, and then it flashes below it. It'll say, like, not enough, or
uh-huh.
something like that.
Yeah, then it'll auto-adjust up.
Okay.
Yeah, I tried dialing that up before, and it didn't do anything.
That's interesting.
Let's see how long we can hang on to the sink. Oh shit, I forgot to get my normal gun. Ow.
I'm sure you're good enough to do well with a gun that's not your typical one.
Yeah, it'll be fun. Whoop, look out for those guys.
This gun makes them blow up if they're bigger. And damage, and splash damage everything else around them.
That's not bad.
It's just, it takes a lot of focus on
them. Fantastic. Shit, that was poor
that
timing.
Sounded very crunchy.
It was very, very crunchy.
Her turn to burn turn.
American penis is so big.
Wow.
Don't cut it out. Wow. Fuck done Bekoku. Fuck done Bekoku. I love that episode.
Pokemon, Team Pokemon, the Super Toy number one.
Oh, yeah, watch out for that. Whoop. And that. Oh, oh.
What? I didn't miss much.
Three and go. Whee.
Eh.
Shorter utility cooldowns.
Whoa.
Dice blow up.
Yeah.
Yum. Oop.
Ooh, the door.
Do you want to get the door?
Is there anything else over here?
No, we're going to have to go left anyway, so.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
Yeah, I went left, and so that's where we got to go down anyway, so. So we'll catch it on the way back.
The bam.
There we go. Bam, chit, bam. Bam,
bam, bam, bam, bam, bam. Brown cow.
Oops. Dog! Fear me.
Fear me. Killer instincts. Yeah, okay. All right.
Okay, that's pretty good. I like that. Yeah. That's right. Keep up. Faster respawns. Ooh, that's beneficial.
Yeah, I got some goo.
Oof.
Yep. Oh.
We'll look out.
Did I do that?
Shit. There.
All right.
Let's go.
Shall we?
Yeah. I think I'll just upgrade this because
it's pretty nice.
I'm gonna do.
You can. Yeah, if you can maintain it when you're when you're almost overheated, it's pretty OP. Although it doesn't break through walls, that's the only downside.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Oh yeah, I remember this one. It's like that fine line between overheating and its sweet spot.
Aw.
Threat reduced? Aw.
Oh.
That's no fun.
I want lots of threat though.
I know. Threat increased? Can we do that? Are we missing something? Because I saw a bunch of stuff up
there.
Yeah,
top. I don't think there's a box or anything, so. Wouldn't say we're missing it, Bob.
Mystic! Messing up a good game of football!
I work with the goddamn customers! I have people skills! What is wrong with you people? How can you people see that?
Like a universal truth.
What, that developers don't have people skills?
No, that whole movie is pretty much a universal truth.
That's office work for you.
Yes.
Just fast, Milton.
But the cake person rate you not that great.
Just fast.
But I didn't get a piece of cake. I'll burn down the building.
Set building on fire.
That's it.
That's the last straw.
That's the last straw. Strychnine in the guacamole.
I overheated.
No they one. Put Zeld on
it. Zeld on the margarita. Oh, grains.
Ouch.
Big grains of Zeld. As for Mai Tai, gave me a pina colada. Oh,
sorry, guys.
Crappity.
Crap balls.
Oh, balls. Ball sack, what?
By Grapthar's hammer.
You shall be avenged.
What the hell?
What?
He didn't give us anything.
Yes, he did.
He gave us some goo.
He gave us some goo. And we took it from you.
You fucktards.
Not a fucktard.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you over all your team killing. I find it funny that that's on Netflix, but also very entertaining. Red versus blue.
Oh,
is it? Oh man.
Yeah,
there it was. Let me just say it got even more ridiculous.
I'm sure it did.
Ow.
Nope, jack shit over here. Alright, everybody, back to the pile.
I think we desynced again.
Yep, no!
Sure did.
Were you anywhere near?
I was very close to the exit, but I wasn't quite there.
I was
so
at
is
the
it,
exit.
So is this going to be is this going to be a midway boss or an ambush, you think?
Could be either. Oh, look at the draw.
I'm going to go with this weapon.
I'm going to go with Rackage. All right, so I'm almost a third of the way to the awesome weapon. We'll get there. Mr. Bond, you're doing all right, too.
Ooh. Yeah.
Oh.
Ooh.
Mr. Bond, are you dropping grenades on this guy right now?
I was, yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
so we're not desynced, then.
Yeah, I'm synced. Are you seeing desync messages?
I'm getting messages, yeah, but I'm not sure who
here.
Is, Who's what here?
Oh, that was me.
Just the three of us.
There we go.
I'm the one who can't get all the way up to this.
What?
Wait, you can't get up? That
oh,
one I heard?
It.
Random fact. If you are in fact dealing with impotence, you might be having some heart troubles, actually. Early sign of a heart disease. The more you know.
That's good to know. The fact Makes that sense. You know that might say a little bit more than you'd want it to, but...
Considering the field that I work in, it shouldn't be
well,
that
Well, okay, that's true.
Just saying.
You always just say.
Just saying.
That's
what killing people?
That is
your
not
field?
What she said. Well, somebody's got to do it, I guess. Crickets.
Sorry, I was just getting hyped up for the next hive here. Whoa, look out for that guy.
Oh, thank you.
Whoa, okay, those guys just all spawned out of nowhere. What the fuck was that? Whee!
Oh.
Whoa.
What is this?
He's a fat bard.
Communicate with the buggers. He's a fat bard.
Nice.
Didn't respond if I hit the right notes.
Ah, that was a pretty good song, actually.
Yeah.
I like that.
Me too.
That was a pretty cool little Easter egg there.
Oh, fuck.
You didn't need to jump there, by the way.
Shh. I know that now, you dick.
Oh, sorry. I should have told you sooner, I guess.
Woo, speedrun. Speedrun.
Yeah. Oh, get out. Fine, you.
All right, we should go left here.
Yeah, we're gonna have to anyways.
Whee.
Oh. Hey,
you know, sometime I would actually like to do like a multiplayer speed run of Salt Android Cactus.
Ooh.
Well, here's the deal with that. The NVIDIA game streaming or whatever actually works okay.
Really?
Yeah. It's a little laggy, but
is that the moon lunar? What was it called?
Moonlight is the kind of open source client to it. It works all right. It works all right. A lot of lag, but whatever.
I was kind of hoping the last time that we got together that we'd actually take a run at it. No pun intended.
Heh. No, I'm pretty sure you intended that one.
No, actually, I really didn't. The dadness, it just comes from me, I guess.
It does. It really does.
Poker face, poker face.
Meh. Don't give a crap about tree soaker. Well, so go and hug a tree.
Oh, you motherfucker.
So, messages, yes, no?
Nope.
Nope. No. Whoa, all right. Oh, jeez. That was very painful. And somebody's, wow. Whoa. All right, that's...
Do you see me?
Fuck.
I just destroyed a whole bunch of...
You just gooed me?
Just gooed a bunch of guys. Oh, that sounds bad. Seriously.
No, that sounds perfectly fine. What are you talking about? Could you just lean into the mic and say it a little louder?
It's a good thing.
How would you like to suck at my balls,
Mr. Guarantee?
Did you just say the F word? What?
Wow.
I set my. Jeez.
Pretty sure that's just quoting that, but okay.
Yeah.
That level.
Yeah, likely story.
Yeah. I have lots of Jewish friends, okay?
I have lots of black friends, but you don't mean you mean. Alright, I'm not continuing with that.
No, probably.
we'll just stop this line of discussion.
Oh,
right.
Watch out. Assuming we're synced, I don't think we are.
No, well, I don't think we are either.
Well, Boris and I might be.
I think we are, because I'm actually killing things with you. I mean, kind of for you.
Yeah, so we must be desynced, because Mr. Bond's not killing everybody.
we're at the exit.
You may as well just go. Yeah, I fell through the floor. Okay.
That was your first mistake.
Have you ever, did you hear this place called Hertz Donuts? It's in Middleton.
Is it actually the name of a place? I thought that's just something you tell people and then punch them in the shoulder.
Yep.
I've
heard of that.
Exists.
I can corroborate him.
Interesting. Yep. But no, I have not heard of that.
It's really...
Donut?
It's sugary. The kids loved it. Obviously.
Oh, is that
what I didn't see the pictures of
pick
that.
On Twitter was about?
Yeah. It was...
Wait, what kind of pic is he sending on Twitter?
Now, don't get excited.
I'm pretty sure it's just a picture of my child.
So that's what you're calling it these days.
Well, you might not be wrong. I mean, if you think about it.
Calling my child my child? I'm confused now. I think I need an adult.
Yeah, we're
not going to go with that.
Yeah. Some of us are more mature than others. We're not gonna say who.
Okay. So the kids certainly enjoyed the slide at work today. That was fun.
That's something a pedophile would say. Sorry. I know exactly what you're talking about, but man. Sorry.
That's not my child. That's not my child. This randomly found this kid in the parking lot.
Whoa.
Hey kids, I got a slide. It goes from heaven to hell.
Whoa.
Okay.
Alright, shall we go in this door?
Okay.
Whoa, I saw that.
Oh, jeez. Where the fuck is it up there?
That's what she said.
Alright, whatever. What the? Jump chat's unavailable. Okay.
What happened?
I guess you guys are doing that cave, and I'm not there.
Oh!
I am lay dead.
What the fuck was that? Did you spawn in the lava right
Faster
there?
Faster respawns.
Alright, that was very weird.
Maybe we can all be resynced.
Nope.
Nope, you're just going off and...
Yep, he'll go... Oh, balls. That fucker.
Balls.
Oh, steel.
Balls.
Balls of steel.
What are you, boy? What are you selling? I'll pay a fine price for you.
Oh, God damn it.
That game's pretty awesome.
Should we jump in another door?
Yep, sounds good.
Okay.
Well, all right. Well, I'm in this one, but nobody else is here. The fuck? Getting weird. Ow.
Did you just talk to the guy there, Adam?
I did, yeah.
Did.
Oh, now the box just opened on its own.
Faster overheat recovery.
Yeah, that's the same thing that I got, too.
You're welcome.
Okay, so we're kind of weirdly insane.
We're ghosting.
Yeah, it's weird. I don't know, man. It's a good game, but some of these issues are just... I don't know.
Note to self, peer-to-peer when I'm making that game is just not gonna cut it.
Well, it might, but... Turn off all the logs.
But I mean, but at the same time though, it's like you have a fiber connection, don't you?
Yeah.
Like that's why I'm confused as to why you'd be the one we.
Well, it's based on the connections between all of us, right?
Shit.
I'm going to the exit, by the way.
Okay.
Okay.
And now we're at a boss.
Or an ambush.
This is the lava boss, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Rockets or brass blessing.
Either one, it's a pretty big target.
Yep.
That's what she said.
Oh, alright. Oh. Oh!
Oh, this is the boss.
Yeah, super boss.
Give me the boss. Give me the boss. Give me the boss.
Alright, well, what did we do last time that was super good?
Kill him from the top.
Like, we didn't activate the thing at first, we just kind of massacred everything, right?
Oh, shit. I accidentally,
Way to go.
That was me. I'm sorry.
Not your fault.
Wait, where am I? Oh, there I am. Ooh! That was not cool.
Whoop.
Go down.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I love this song.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, that's painful.
Oh, ow. Yeah, that's painful. Okay.
Oh, you little bitch. Knocked me right into it.
Oh. So what happens if you, like, are you supposed to, like, destroy the nuke here? Or?
You're supposed to arm it. And you can either let it blow up or destroy this thing. And I'd much rather destroy this thing.
Well, you know. Did all three of us just die?
At some point, yeah.
Well, we're all gonna die.
I meant soon.
So did he.
So did I.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, that's gonna be very painful.
Maybe I need to lay off on this.
No, it's alright. I'm alright. No worries.
About my Simpsons jokes?
Oh, no, ow.
I meant something else, but,
something,
you know. Oh,
what
shit.
What happened there?
Reverse.
Oh, that
reverse.
Was weird. Oh, fuck off reverse. With that. Fuck? No. It's so dumb.
Get that shit out of here.
There we go. So what happens if the nuke goes off?
Did somebody arm it?
I destroyed it. I armed it, but I think I destroyed it.
Oh, well, I guess that's fine.
Well, it depends.
Where the fuck? Oh, there.
Okay. I think next time for this fucker, I'm not gonna be using the rockets. I just can't get them.
Oh no, why you gotta fucking... Oh, it's so dumb. Do not like control reverse.
Oh, well we don't... I don't... Oh, now I've got it. Oh, fuck me.
I died, so it doesn't matter.
Three of us died. I got a shit ton of desync messages. And apparently I fell out of bounds.
Oh, nuke is active. Somehow. I don't know who did that.
Ooh, okay, oh. Nope. That's not
yep, out of there.
Ow.
Keeping out in 8.
There we go, yeah. Eat
come
shit.
On. Where's all the goo?
Give me the goo. I want the goo.
Do we not get any?
We don't get much for that, I guess. But we did it.
We did it.
We did it. Got an S rank for it.
How many kills, Mr. Bond?
674.
I only got 330. I got like no goo.
489.
Yeah, yours. Yeah.
Hey Boris, I got one more goo than you.
Goo.
Alright, so does that count? I think that's Act 1 now.
So now we're finally back into Act 2 again.
Yeah, we're back to where we were. Christ. Alright.
Except for I've got a lot more goo this time.
Blah blah blah, story, whatever. Wow, they talk a lot.
Yeah. Right,
we're good.
Maybe at some point in time, I'll actually go back and read through some of that. Somebody took the time to make it.
I mean, but we got shit to do, man.
Yeah. You can read it on your solo one, right?
Yeah, I can. I can do crazy voices and everybody can have a good time.
Yeah. By the way, it's been pretty enjoyable watching, why am I spacing on it?
Darkest Dungeon?
Yeah, Darkest Dungeon.
That's a good game. I like it.
Yeah, that's one I've been wanting to play. It's just I'm just thinking, like, when am I actually going to have time to play this? Ooh.
Yeah, it's definitely a more sit-down type one.
All right.
Come on. There we go. Ooh. Yeah, I played other games like it. Maybe I should choose red, be just like Mr. Band.
Mr. Band. By the way, I'm gonna see Scott in about 2 months.
Nice.
You heading out there?
Yeah, so my dad has 3 states to hit to check off all 50. And he was talking about going up to Portland. And I'm like, well, I got a buddy in Portland. And I'm like, well, he's like, well, I'm going to go in July. I'm like, well, we're doing July. So I'm like, could you go in May? He's like, well, maybe. I'm like, all right. So, yeah. So we're going in May.
Nice.
So that should be fun. Take a train out there.
Nice.
Spend 2 days in Portland and then take a train back. So.
Oh, taking a train out, huh?
Yeah, because then it hits. He needs North Dakota, Idaho, and so we'll do North Dakota, Montana, Idaho. Might touch Washington, and then Oregon.
I get you. Oh, neat. That's cool.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, it should be fun.
Yeah, I'm going to Chattanooga in May.
Take the choo-choo.
Chattanooga.
29.
Can you give me a shine? Yeah, yeah, track 29.
Oh, I missed it. Can I give you a shine? No thanks.
No thank you. Werewolves.
They're a castle.
There.
Why are you talking that way?
Right.
Thought you wanted me to.
What you wanted.
No, I don't want you to. Suit yourself, I'm easy.
I ain't got no party. Nobody
cares for me. Yakatata, yakatata. Igor, Frodrick.
Watch out for the black.
Yeah. We're still all of us synced, right?
Yes.
I'm still getting messages.
Should we get in the door?
Can you, since we're still synced?
Nope.
Alright, hold
that's
on.
That's a good sign. We're all... Oh,
that didn't sound good.
Well, he died, so that's fine. One less to worry about.
Story
time. Oh, wow.
Yeah, you guys just kind of fucked off to the left there. Like, alright.
No, we did shit. We did shit.
Did we, though?
Yes. I got goo. Don't
she
know
got,
about you.
She got goo.
Requires all players.
Oh.
Hey, look.
Well, we got somebody's gun.
That's good enough, right? Ooh. Wow. This is not my best.
Shh, I'm trying to communicate.
This is apparently not my round.
In fairness, when is it your round?
Play me off, Johnny.
Oh, well, somebody else just ate it right there.
Yep.
Come on, Mr. Vod, carry the whole team like always.
That's right.
No, like 80% of the time. Let's be reasonable here.
Hey, let's be fair. I can carry sometimes right off the edge.
Yep. You're good at carrying there.
Ass hat.
Oh, kaboom.
Yep. I took one for the team. Didn't need to take one for the team, but I still took one.
Because we can handle ourselves.
Melee resist.
That'll help.
In fairness, Risk of Rain, I carried us towards the end. On the round that we beat it.
Yeah, I love how we caused a crash because there was a bit of a...
Yeah. Oh, that's right.
Wait, what happened?
Remember we were playing Risk of Rain, Mr. Bond, and we were getting all of the... We kept getting the... Every time you killed an enemy, circular...
Oh, yeah, the lightning thing.
And
okay.
We ran out of memory.
Oh, that's right. I do remember that.
I remember that,
It's like, well...
That's funny.
Don't get that next
time. Doing so well.
Just couldn't handle it.
Yeah. That was pretty badass. Oh, here we go. Fuck you. What the hell? Okay, apparently I fell. Alright, anybody else see a door?
Yep.
Nope.
There's a door.
Oh, wait, yeah,
jump jets unavailable.
No jump jets.
Oh,
nice.
Fuck.
Nice.
We want you to get the extra goo.
Health regen.
So that you can kick back up.
It was right fucking there.
Beautiful.
Are you not entertained?
Oh, I'm very entertained. I would be more entertained if this actually worked better, but...
You know what's entertaining is that Patrick Stewart is a poop emoji.
What?
What?
There's an emoji movie, and Patrick Stewart is...
Oh, are you serious?
Not joking.
Why would he debase himself like that?
Because Harry Potter didn't film using him, that's why.
Oh my goodness.
I don't know.
That's something. That is something.
That's shitty.
I'm pretty sure Maya Rudolph's supposed to be in this movie.
Okay, yeah, that makes more sense.
Damn it! Ouch.
Well, alright. Work all around.
Hey, I got that goo for you, Mr. Bond.
Thanks.
It's about all I'm good for.
You said it. At least you didn't die.
I did die, though. That's why you got all the goo.
Oh.
You remember how you jumped into a spike? Yeah, I did that too.
Oh. Now I don't feel so bad.
Oh no, you should still feel bad.
Hey. Stop it. Boss?
No, not yet. Or wait, no. Maybe? I don't know. I don't keep track of these things.
Well, shit.
Nah, I'm fine with the plasma charger.
Well, guess not. Hey, good.
Alright, I'm gonna go with Mr. Bond. No, I'm actually gonna go with, Yeah, I was supposed to have lunch the other day with two of my coworkers who we were in college with, and I was working on a project, and I just completely fucking spaced. And
AKA you ditched them?
Not really. I just forgot.
It's okay.
Brilliant.
Shall I ask, did one used to wear jean jackets?
Yes.
Okay. All right.
You know him and his wife had a kid?
Yeah, I know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Did they name him Dan?
God damn it. Just let it go.
I love it how no one else is going to get that reference. Nope. Well, that worked pretty well. What the? Okay.
Ooh, look out for that guy.
Well,
someone
who we know who uses John Galt for his Google Plus.
Oh God. Okay. Yeah, I figured as much.
His picture is his picture at work is still the one from when he started. So he's got hair on the top of his head and no beard.
Yeah. Okay.
And now it went reverse.
Yeah, pretty much.
Now he's got a lot of beard.
Beard to say.
Calm down, Seymour! Hey, Mr. Beerface, Cooch is crazy.
Yeah. Who put chicken bouillon?
In a shower?
Yeah, what?
Soup shower, classic.
Next person who does it, die. Cooch is crazy.
Funny story.
Oh, you haven't told it yet.
No. That guy plays in a kids show.
Oh, really?
Yes.
He used to. Oh.
Yeah. No, his name isn't Pooch. It's Mr. Mosey from Sweet Life. He was the hotel manager.
I do remember that.
He was just crazy. And maybe murderous, I don't know. But definitely didn't show in the show.
Oh, frame rate, please.
Yeah, this is what happens when we
when everybody is synced.
And we're swarming.
I didn't get a message on swarming though.
I got a message on swarming.
I did, yeah.
Aww.
Yep. You just wasted that.
It's not really a waste, I rarely ever use those unless we're in a boss battle.
Yeah, exactly, you wasted it.
And we get them refilled between levels anyways.
Yeah.
Oh, wasted it.
Sorry, some of us sometimes use explosives, unlike some other people who just use explosive guns, apparently.
Because I know better. I'm civilized.
That's one word for it.
Oh, ouch. That was very
painful. Look, I got my grenade back.
Need to be a dick about it.
Don't do it.
Really? Just imagine if that sucker came through.
That would have been actually pretty epic.
Oh.
You
gonna go talk to the dude now?
Yes, I am gonna go talk to the dude. Ha ha.
Something.
Dark side. Something. Complete.
faster respawns.
Aw, oh, the big one went down.
Oh, jeez. Alright.
Why are you doing that? Are we still resynced?
I think so. Still getting messages about it.
Yep.
Okay. Me too.
Well, not anymore, but... Well, there we go. Yeah. Okay.
Hey, Kevin, every time you send me a text message, you know what you notify?
I think you want to mute.
Yeah, probably.
You know, hey, every time you send me a text message, you know what? You go on...
I don't think I'm on mute, am I?
Not anymore.
You were, you just dropped.
Huh.
Yeah.
Let me just repeat this. Yeah, do you know what your notification is?
Hmm.
Take a guess.
Is it?
Nope.
No?
Ah, you're bleeding?
Listen!
Oh, God.
No, listen!
My office mate heard that one the other day.
Oh.
It was just like, oh my God, how the fuck do you have that as your notification?
Because hey, listen.
Because I'm a dickish troll, I guess. I don't know.
Well, yeah.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Because I want a reaction like that.
Oh. Ow. Oh no. Oh.
Actually, I pretty much tell people like the only people I use that for my notification, except for my wife, and that's it.
Whoa. Fucker.
Whoa.
I hit him.
God damn it.
He gone.
I see you, he did.
There, he's probably gone by now.
Aw, all the goo.
Oh, I'm getting a raging clue.
It's over here now.
Oh, let's follow your clue.
Really?
Nice. Okay, good work, whoever did that.
Par for the course.
It's a good shot. It's a good shot. We're all standing there.
I almost made it out of range. Because I... Oh, you dick.
I guess maybe I'm trying to find something to let go of the whole entire walking off the edge in Battletoads.
No, you gotta do something pretty good to get rid of that one.
The funny thing was that was entirely unintentional.
Sure it was.
Yeah. Faster
nice.
Movement.
Speed run.
Speed run. Speed run.
Na 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 na. Speed run.
Okay,
look out for that one.
Hey, oh, door.
No, not yet. Yeah.
Hey,
are you done masturbating over there? Get over here. Come on.
Let him finish.
Joke's on you. I did finish.
You know what I gotta say to you?
Fucking close.
Something, 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 size doesn't matter, blah, blah, blah. That's about the thing that dude just said.
Cold resist. And... Autocouche main!
Dick.
That's what you get for waiting around.
That's alright.
Wanted to talk to the dude. Maybe he had something fun to say, but he didn't.
Oh, thanks,
oh,
man.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. Oh, shit. That hurt. Look out.
A little bit.
Oh, there we go.
Huh.
Look, more goo.
Acid
you.
Resist. Hey, that might help.
That's perfect. Go test it out.
Yeah. Let me get the goo first.
Oh, nice.
Oh, balls.
Not worth it. Oh,
wow.
Acid resist.
These dudes are tough.
I got you, babe.
Any messages?
Nope.
No. Maybe that's why they're not dying. Ow! Oh, fuck off. No! Oh, it's still alive somehow.
Are you by me, Boris?
Nope. I'm not about to throw a grenade. No, just kidding. Yeah, I'm right here.
Okay.
Son of a...
Oh, you dick.
Grenade!
Granada?
Here I am at Camp Granada.
Hey, Marge! It's Lisa at Camp Granada.
Camp Granada. Bond, did you just die?
No.
No.
Okay. He synced. Oh,
swarming.
Swarming,
though.
That was me, though.
No,
oh, what the
get
fuck?
Get out of the corner. Get out of the corner.
Started me out at the top. You.
More goo for me. Oh, balls. Oh, balls.
Whoa, jeez, that's a lot.
Oh,
oh my goodness,
yeah.
Please.
A lot of goo. Ooh, more goo for me. Oh, didn't want me to take all the goo, huh? Huh, Hans Bricks?
How did I get Hans Bricks? Grab me a fucking PPM.
Ow.
Ooh. Oh, you
ow.
Dick.
That's gonna send me back to the start of the level.
Yep, me too.
Alright, so if I find the exit, just go for it.
Not yet. No. I want the goo.
Oh, Jesus.
Die, you Bond clone. I just blew him up, so whatever. Imposter Bond is dead.
Alright, and running, get. Oh, apparently can't get that thing. But that's gone.
Whoa.
As are you, and you're going back to the beginning.
Oh, requires... Fuck, what the hell?
Requires all players?
Requires backpack.
Oh,
it's
shit.
It's like I'll go get the backpack, wherever the fuck it is.
Alright.
Our backpack...
Around in the middle of the ground.
Our backpack stuck in the middle of the ground.
I just got mine out of a pool of acid, so... Alright,
okay,
I guess that's fine.
That's
let's get the fuck
okay.
out of here. Was that one or two?
Yeah, that was one?
I think that was one.
I think that was one. Alright. 40,000. Almost halfway to the awesome gun.
Chinese chicken.
Whoa!
Careful.
Yeah, you lucky son of a
bitch. Are we resynced?
I don't think. Well, no, I'm getting sync messages.
I'm getting
now.
Sync messages.
Alright.
I don't know how that decides when we're resynced, but we are.
Whoa, boss!
Because it looks like Mr. Bond is actually playing with actual intent right now, so I'm
hey.
Assuming that's actually
hey.
Him.
Hey.
Hey.
Not true.
Quote.
Dirty lie. Fake news.
Never play with intent, do you?
No, of course not.
Whoa.
What fun would that be?
Yeah, right.
Oh, come on, fuck off.
What?
I just blew myself up.
Alright,
there's a
door.
Yeah, I guess we're going to the door.
Oh, yep.
Oop.
Yeah.
You're dead wrong.
Yeah, see, you got the idea here, Mr. Bond.
Yeah, we just had to wait for him to stop talking to the Vanajasso or whatever.
Yeah, Vanajasso. I mean, missed all the goo because of him.
Not my fault.
And you know, all I got was freaking grenades.
Watch out.
Oh,
roll false.
Okay.
Whoa! Who's throwing grenades over there?
Did you just throw a grenade, Mr. Bond?
I did, but it was nowhere near any humans.
Well, I don't know if you could call these guys humans.
Did you throw another one?
Yeah.
Okay, we are still synced. I'm just not getting any sync messages, and I guess I'm just assuming that it's not you, because it looks like you're throwing things at nothing.
Oh, well then we're definitely not synced. Again.
I'm pretty sure we're not synced right now.
I think you and I are hive swarming.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Oh, jeez.
Oh, no, this isn't good. This is not good.
Goal. Dick. So somehow I think Boris and I are still synced.
Yeah, probably.
Yep.
That seems to be the case always.
For some reason, our connection to Mr. Bond must just be shit. Oh, swarm. Here we go.
Cool.
Overheat.
Plasma resist.
Oh, jeez. Right.
Door here. What do you think, shall we?
Yeah, go for it, I guess. I mean, it's not gonna... Yeah, I guess it is gonna pull me into there. Right? Oh,
that hurt, Mr. Bond.
Well, it was very close.
That was close. Wait, you're alive?
Yeah, I'm alive. Well, of course I'm alive!
The chest just opened on its own!
Oh, fuck!
You blew up right in front of me.
Okay, I think we
killed him. That's a little tight up in there. Alright.
Up and weird.
Somebody went here? Through an exit. Okay, that's fine too, I guess.
That's probably for the best.
Yeah.
All right, now this is a boss. Acid level. Who is this one?
I think this is the charging dude.
I think I'll just stick with pulse rounds.
Charging dude.
Really? No, I got it.
Oops, probably should do that. Ow.
Yep.
Oh.
And I died. And apparently I had the backpack.
Oh, that was bad.
Yep.
Back. Oh, all right.
Oh.
Oh, no. Come on, die.
All right, I think he's dead.
All the goo.
Give me the goo. I want the goo.
I think I already got it all.
Fuck you. Nope, I got a piece.
No, I got
1389 out of that one.
Mission complete. Alright, I think I need a restroom break. S.
I think we should wrap it up for tonight, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of a shit show, plus I've got that thing tomorrow morning.
What?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, fine. I don't think we should do this one again.
No.
Yeah, maybe if it's, maybe if they clean this up a little bit more. I don't know how much more they can if they're relying on a peer-to-peer connection.
Yeah.
That's true.
If I get out of here now. There we go.
Yeah. Well, all right. So, shall we... What was that other game we were talking about?
Is it Choice Chamber or something?
Choice Chamber, I think it is. Yeah, we should investigate that, see if we can do multiplayer.
Yeah, I'll find the devs on Twitter or something. Be like, hey, is it multiplayer remotely?
Otherwise, what other options were we considering? I don't even remember. I'm going to take a look at my library here.
I don't know. I've got to look at that doc again and see what, if there's anything else we haven't done on there.
I know we had Realm of the Mad God was one of them. Or
oh,
Rose,
that's true.
One.
I think back.
Pro's Lunky was one. Oh, wait, never mind. I don't think 006 can do that because he's got... You have an Xbox version of Spelunky, right? You don't have the Steam version?
Correct, but investments may be made. We'll see.
True enough.
It kind of depends. I gotta see.
There's Cobalt, which we played before.
We have played before, but...
Well, that doesn't stop us from playing it again.
That is a great one. That is a great one.
I actually went back and watched that one because, yeah, it was fun. Oh, Killing Floor, we got that one, remember?
I do remember that one.
Ooh, okay, so let's add that to the shortlist. The short list, because we already have the shortlist.
There's also the potential for something like Minecraft as well.
I don't think Microsoft's going to give us license.
You know how many people stream Minecraft?
Fair point.
Like everybody.
Yeah, fair point.
Yeah.
Just saying. Yeah, on my stream.
Looking through everything that I have. Rockets. That's not multiplayer online.
It's local only, I think. Well, I'm at least going to end the stream then. Can I do that?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Tough shit, I'm doing it anyway. Alright.
Alternate reality.
Next stream is actually tomorrow morning, 7 a.m. CDT. Oh my god, why am I participating in this when it's so early?
Just have a second monster.
Three on three, Assault Android Cactus Relay Race. It's gonna be interesting. We have... Our teams are pretty well balanced, I think. So we'll see who comes out on top, but whatever. Whatever. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you maybe tomorrow morning, but maybe then on Monday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Bye-bye.
Bye.